Welcome back, guys. This video is going to be a Christmas ring with a resin core. I made this myself, and I can show you how I did it, but I think it's really straightforward. Just pour it and and hope what you get. You get something very special. And what else can be more special than a deer antler for a Christmas ring? So let's cut it up first. Okay, first I need to find diamond saw, drill bit, whatever. And I need to make a hole right in here. It needs to be smaller than this so I can put it over the Dremel. So let's do it. Okay, plan B, this is gonna take too long. Plan B. Okay, second attempt. I got a blank and I'm exhausted. With this blank, I think I can make it happen like this. Okay. Finally got it to fit. I sanded this outside a little bit to give it a better bond with the inside of the antler. Don't try to get it on your hands. Try to not get it on your hands, and otherwise it will be a painful process. Nice and thick coat. Spread it all around with the thin tip I have on this thing. So, and then magic happens. I put it on a ring mandrel. I see your little gap. No, I just fill the gap up. Yeah, okay. Now it's around more around the circle. Okay. A little bit of activator. Oh. Yeah, I have to do it from a distance, otherwise it won't work. This will glue the layers together permanently. And then let's put it back on the lathe. This is a very crucial part. Now I need to even out don't want to ruin it, so
it's very soft at the moment. I can just really press it in, and that's why it's coming off from the ring mandrel.
Okay, we're gonna put some coat on it. Doesn't look that nice in the beginning because you're gonna sand it anyway. Okay, that is dry. And now we're finishing polishing the Siegel. Final result inside, beautiful, beautiful. The outside, deer antler.